you seeing from the offense right now, just generally speaking, not just in the second quarter, but just overall?
I'm not sure. You know, I think we have moments where we have good execution. You know, we might get a good look after we struggle for a little bit, and then the rhythm isn't there, so we miss a little bit. You know, we've had some spurts with turnovers when we, you know, turn the ball over and not getting the shot up, and, you know, fouling, so the other team is at the free throw line, and we're taking the ball out the net instead of being able to get out and play in transition and play faster like we want to play. So it's a lot of things that, you know, contribute to us struggling on that end.
Do you feel like the offense is kind of I don't think it has.
You know, it's been a we've been finding a way to score points, and it hasn't been at the level that we would like it to be as far as our execution and, you know, our shot making, our finishing. You know, I haven't finished in the paint. Me personally, I haven't shot well, you know, just jump shooting or in the paint. But like you said, we're finding a way. We're getting over 100 points, so we keep defending, and the offense comes back around, you know, it's going to be a great thing for us.